destroying the original data. We should stop him as quickly as possible.
Okay, kid, disable him any way you can, but don't let any bystanders get hurt. Let's scan for clues.
I've got what is left, but can't use it directly. It will need to be reconstructed at the semi.
Okay, before we get to that though, where was the car heading?
I detect a building to the northwest registered in the name of G Industries. I would estimate there is a 99.37% likelihood that...
Way ahead of you, buddy. Let's call it a dead cert and get over there.
Those souped-up getaway cars.
Scan completed. Yes, and my scan picked up something else. I detected certain very rare chemicals used for only one purpose.
What's that?
Those are the chemicals used in my own construction. Michael, this is where they've been applying the molecular bonded shell. And from the size of this building, they've used it to construct something much bigger than any normal car.
Let's get back to the semi. Devin needs to know about this right away.
We must hurry indeed, Michael. I found a malicious virus active in the downloaded data, which is slowly deleting the recording.
Step on it!